Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here.